are here on Main Avenue in downtown Spokane outside of the Davenport Grand Hotel. And we just opened 6 window bays featuring figurines and displays from the historic Crescent Department Store that closed 30 years ago here in downtown Spokane. And this is the first time all of these displays have been brought together to be presented to the community as a whole for part of the holiday season. Well, these characters that we have out today came from many different sources. Some of them were in the possession of the Downtown Partnership. Some of them were found in the basement of the Crescent building. And some of them were contributed to us by Goodale Barbieri, who at one point owned the Crescent building and had these beautiful ballerina figurines stored in a storage room off of their parking garage in the Lincoln building. You know, in my experience since working for the Downtown Spokane Partnership, every holiday season we receive a myriad of phone calls from people who remember historic downtown Spokane holidays. Downtown was a destination not only for Spokaneites, but for those in the surrounding community. It was a special occasion to dress up and come and go shopping at the department store, see Santa Claus, view the windows, and go home with a cherished holiday memory. And our goal in presenting these back to the Spokane community is to create a new tradition for a new generation and reliving and reviving the heyday of downtown Spokane.